Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. You're probably watching this video because there is something that you want to delete, but Windows doesn't let you. So I'll show you what it's doing to me right now. So I'm trying to delete this folder. So I'm pressing Shift Delete on my keyboard, and it says, do you want to permanently delete it? I click yes. And then it says, I'll need to provide administrator permission. Continue. Do this for all items. Try again. And basically, it just won't let me do it. So, yeah, it's not going away. So, I've tried using the command prompt to delete it. So, none of it works. So, basically, what you do in order to delete this, you have to download a program called Unlocker. Okay, so you can download this program just by Googling it and find the link from softpedia.com. So download it. I think you can also get it from download.com as well. And basically, after you download it, I've installed it to Program Files Unlocker, so I just run this program, and then all you have to do is browse to where the folder is you're trying to delete. So it's in D drive, Adobe. So I'm trying to delete it, and then I'm gonna click this down arrow here and choose delete. And choose OK, and then it's deleting it. The object was deleted, so if I go to D drive now and I refresh it, the Adobe folder is now gone. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.